New this morning, Wagner and Muskogee County Emergency Management recovered a child's body from the Verdigris River. We have a crew on the way right now to learn more about that. But what we know so far is that they're working closely with agencies, including Tulsa Police, to determine the identity of that victim.